alles.
Ah, Stark.
Hey, folks, it's Theo, your favorite portal twin. Don't tell my sister I said that. So, we've got a situation on our hands, and Dr. Pym has asked me to pitch in and help with the ops in this mission. Our people have identified the location of one of Scientist Supreme's cloning experiments. We think it might be another version of Abomination. Obviously, this isn't something the Resistance can handle on their own. That's where you come in. Can you help us out?
The Avengers are happy to assist, Theo. We're landing at the outskirts of the facility. Be careful on your approach, Avengers. There is a group of AIM forces up ahead.
Ever learn? I'd run if I were you. Well, I don't.
Have you met Hulkbuster?
Kobe! I missed my universe!
Well done, Avengers. The guard post is unaware of our presence in the area, but the path to the entrance is very narrow. Head for the location on your...
Hostiles! Okay, less talky, more fighty!
Fighting positions!
Ooh, is it getting hot in here?
Enemy defeated. Excellent. Another agent down.
Do I get tired of being a deacon? No, not really.
Well done. That squad member has been neutralized.
Enjoy your commemorative Iron Man bruises.
The team are no longer a threat.
Okay, folks. The short of it is, because the gamma process mutates DNA, the abomination clone we're looking for was never human in the first place. No transformation, all monster. Surprisingly, the opposite for Inhumans. We still gotta be exposed to Terrigen to activate our powers.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Assault team, do not let them reach our asset.
Target practice time! piece of cake or pie. Pie is good too. Tired of being a genius? No, not really.
That does it, folks.
AIM units on radar.
These enemies must be defeated.
Anything in AIM's database on how this clone might differ from the original?
Other than programmed obedience and increased aggression, their notes are sparse.
Thank you for participating in this experiment, Avengers. I'm sure the data I'm about to gather will be most informative.
You're bluffing! You've only got one move, Doc, and it's never gonna work on the Avengers.
You're so slow! It's so sad!
For you.
get something off my chest!
Abomination clone is defeated. Well done, Avengers.
Okay, sorry if this sounds a little too unprofessional, but that was intense. Clone abominations are no joke. You all did an awesome job. It was a pleasure to watch you work. I was taking notes. It's probably not the last time we see one of AIM's clone nasties.
What's the longest you've spent undercover?
AIM doesn't even break the top 10, if that's what you're asking.
Who's the current record holder?
That would be this one. Natasha Romanoff, Avenger.
Ooh, good answer.
Hey, Mr. Stark!
You are cleared for landing. Transferring to hangar crew. Hangar bay, prepare for...